Hi friends, welcome. Today's busy, Who Will Cry When You Die? Written by Robin Sharma. Chapter number 33. See your children as gifts. On Father's Day, my son Colby brought home a handmade card from school. On the front of it was a small handprint, and inside the card, above a little photograph of my child, were these words. Sometimes you get discouraged because I am so small and always leave my fingertips on the furniture and walls. But every day I am growing. I will be grown up someday, and all those tiny handprints will surely fade away. So here is your final handprints, just so you can recall exactly how my fingers looked when I was very small. Love, Colby. Children grow so very quickly. It seems like yesterday I stood in the delivery room waiting for the birth of my son, and then 2 years later for the birth of my daughter, Bianca. It is easy to promise yourself you will spend more time with your kids. When things slow down at work, or when I get the big promotion, or next year when I get a little more time. But if you don't act on life, life as a habit of acting on you. The weeks slip into months, the months slip into years, and before you know it, the little child is now an adult with a family of your own. The greatest gift you can give to your children is the gift of your time. And one of the greatest gifts you will ever give yourself is that of enjoying your kids and seeing them for what they truly are, the small miracles of life. In The Prophet, Khalil Gibran makes the point far more eloquently than I ever could when he writes, "Your children are not your children. They are the sons and daughters of life's longing for itself." Thanks for watching.